गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास है, दिस इज अ मॉरल साइंस क्लास। वी आर इन चैप्टर नंबर 2, द मैनर्स। एज यू ऑल नो आवर एक्सरसाइज इज डन। नाउ दिस इज योर आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन नंबर डी। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज, व्हाट डिड द डॉक्टर से टू तरुण आफ्टर एग्जामिन। आंसर नंबर 1, the doctor said to the tarun after examine tarun to be honest there is nothing wrong with you you are physically fit your problem is personal you are heading for a depression this is your answer number 1 question number 2 what advice did tarun's friend give to him Answer number 2, Tarun's friend advised him, you know Tarun, I visit a saint in Rishikesh, why don't you come along with me? Perhaps he can help you. Okay, question number 3, what did the saint say after hearing the Tarun's problem? Answer number 3, The saint said, after hearing the Tarun's problem, you are very self-centered. Your problem is you. Think what you have is because of you. And question number 4, what word has changed the life of Tarun? Number 4, two simple words, sorry and thank you, changed the life of Tarun. Okay, and the last question, write the summary of this lesson in your own words. Okay, तो ये जो number 5 question है, इसका answer आप लोग खुद करेंगे, do yourself with your own words. अपने शब्दों में summary लिखनी है story की, ठीक, वो आप अपने से करेंगे. Okay, अपने शब्दों में कहानी से क्या समझे उसको आपको इन शॉर्ट लिखना है. ठीक है, गुड बाय क्लास।